232.
Big shot for Packy here, too. He has not struck on this left lane.
Yeah, Packy's at plus 212. Remember, Sanders is already at 225 and TJ in at 214. Okay, so Packy needs the first hit here to be safe, in my opinion. Because you got Jones already in at plus 214. Packy has not struck on this left lane. I believe he has to have it.
Oh,
and the seven
goes
out late, and he knew it. He knew he needed that hit right there. That's going to put him ahead of Tommy Jones.